best on the whole effing show. Knockout rivals battle for the championship. Former partners turned enemies go one-on-one when Angelina Love challenges Madison Rayne. As we return to the whole effing show on Spike TV, the former leader of the beautiful people challenges for the Knockout Championship.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the TNA Knockouts Ladies Championship. Introducing, first of all, the challenger, TNA Knockout, Angelina Love.
I've always loved turquoise.
She wears it well, and this is the chance that Angelina has been waiting for. I think, like all of us, she was under the impression that she won the Knockouts title at Victory Road last month, only to have TNA admit an error in judgment by the referee. Senior official Earl Hebner forces Angelina to return the championship to Madison Rayne.
Hold on, let's pause for some excitement.
Yo! Just waiting for the pigeons to be let loose.
It's coming. Easy.
And now, introducing her opponent. She is the TNA Knockouts Ladies Champion, Madison Rayne.
You can't deny the fact, Mike. That's Madison Rayne. Madison Rayne has been a fighting champion. Right or wrong?
There's no question. Whatever title reign you're talking about, this one, the previous one, not afraid to put that title on the line. And
well, that's what I'm talking about, the previous one, but it's the same one. It's the same title.
Kind of morphed right into one title reign is what you're saying.
Listen, don't let the facts get in the way of a good story. Madison Rayne is the Knockouts champion, and she's been a fighting champion whenever she's been Knockouts champion, which is now.
You think back, TNA Knockouts, Tara and Roxy, both sent to the sidelines on the reset.
Where do I sign up to become a second rope, Mike? I just want to know. Is there like a resume I got to put in somewhere? What is the deal?
I was just trying to put over the fact that Madison Rayne had eliminated Tara and Roxy both from TNA, sending them into retirement and putting that championship up. Just trying to drive home your point, if you'll pardon the expression, of her being a fighting champion. You with me?
Yeah, gotcha. I was just envying Andrew Thomas, the referee, for a moment, because I never usually envy him. He was in the middle of these two beautiful knockouts, but that was the first time for everything.
And as Madison comes directly into the corner, Angelina able to get the boot up. Oh, the second time, not so good for Angelina.
If you remember, I mean, when Angelina Love was the... she was going to go for a cover. But Angelina Love was in charge of the head honcho of the beautiful people. Madison Rayne, correct me if I'm wrong, she was more like subservient to Angelina, correct?
Yeah. Boy, talk about how things have changed. And talk about how things have changed within the ranks of the beautiful people. Boy, just when it looked like they had resolved their differences via a truce, trouble in paradise resurfaced. Oh. We saw last week, moments after Velvet and Lacey lost the Knockout tag titles, it was Velvet pointing that finger of blame at Madison, accusing that motorcycle riding mystery woman of costing them the gold. And by the way, in that physicality that ensued, Lacey Von Erich, trying to act as a peacemaker, ended up suffering a broken cheekbone. She's going to be sidelined for several weeks.
Well, we wish her well. Well, right now, Madison Rayne, tenacious, going for covers here. Very hard to focus during this match. You know, knockout titles at stake here. And Madison Rayne realizes the threat that Angelina is. You can see her frustration with referee Andrew Thomas. Oh, nice counter by Angelina. Might be enough to start building some momentum.
Swing and miss with the clothesline by the champ Madison Rayne. Taken down repeatedly by the hair from Angelina. All of a sudden, complexion of this match turns very favorably to the challenger. Leaves her feet, drops her, jumping, running clothesline.
Well, you were talking about how beautiful people, with Madison Rayne at the helm, with Velvet. Oh! And Lacey was starting to get things back together. Velvet's been the hothead in this whole thing, and the motorcycle chick interference deal, that kind of backfired, right?
Hey, how's this?
Right on cue, just as I said, I'm like, here she is.
The arrival of this mysterious figure,
we've
seen repeatedly week after week.
But that just ginormous helmet, it just perplexes me how large it is. But who is this person?
Get out!
referee Andrew Thomas trying.
Oh my God! Waffle from behind.
Who was that?
Velvet Sky.
How dare you cost me my title? How dare you? This is it.
She's gripping it.
They're trying to take the helmet off of Rayne to find out who this is. Wait a minute, what happened in the ring?
Not me. I don't know. Who's the helmet? What?
She tore the helmet off, but...
Man, Angelina just kicked out. Was getting covered. Now she got a... Oh, what a kick!
The mystery woman, I thought momentarily there was going to be revealed. Well, it's difficult to watch the action in the ring at the same time this is going on.
It's definitely a woman, as we just noticed.
Back to the title match now.
Well, that distraction was enough. Whoop! There was momentum built for Madison, but right there, Angelina drilling.
Could have a new champ right here. Pin attempt. Oh. Three, can we get?